Are you a professional plus in 2016? Well, I sure am, and I want to share all my secrets with you. It all starts with Softwarekeep, where I'm going to show you how to get a great discount on Office 2016 Professional Plus, and then how to install it. So we're going to head on over to our friends at Softwarekeep, where you'll see that no matter what time of year it is, there's always going to be great deals to be had. So make sure you keep your eyes peeled for all those promo codes. So we're going to head over to the top left and click Microsoft Office. Now we're going to sort it by use this time, as we're looking for Professional Plus specifically, so let's go ahead and click that. And as you can see, it's got Professional Plus for every single year all the way to 2010. What we're looking for is 2016, so let's go ahead and click that. And it shows you all the software included, and it says that it works only on PC, so make sure you keep that in mind. Now we're going to add this to our cart, and instead of shopping around some more, we're going to view our cart now and proceed to the checkout. Now once we're on this screen, we're able to enter in that promo code. So at the very bottom of the screen, you see add a coupon code here. So go ahead and apply whichever one works for that month. And once you apply, you'll see that $350 for the entire 2016 Professional Plus suite is a pretty sweet deal. So after you've completed your purchase, the Softwarekeep team is going to send you an email that looks identical to this one, except it's not going to be from an account that I created to make this video. It outlines a pretty easy to follow 8-step process, but I'll tell you what, I'm going to do you one better, and I'm going to take you through that process myself. So follow along. Simply click the download link at the top of this email, which is going to redirect you to this page, which is a 3-step process. Now, if you're not already logged into your Microsoft account, go ahead and do so now. And if you don't have a Microsoft account, it only takes a couple minutes to make one. Now, once you've done that, go ahead and click next, and it's going to bring you on to the second step, which is entering in your product activation key. Then go back to your email that Softwarekeep provided you, and find that key in bright red lettering at the very top. Go ahead and copy that and paste it into the field in step 2 on the other tab. And it's going to take a little while to validate, but once it does, select which country you live in and which language you speak. I live in Canada, and I'm sorry everybody, but I don't speak French, so I'm just going to go ahead and stay with English. And after this, simply click next again, and now is the really hard part where you get to choose if you want to receive promotions from Microsoft or not. I unfortunately don't have the time for that, so I'm just going to go ahead and opt out of that and click next. And from here, you'll see a bright orange box that says download now. So go ahead and click that, and you'll see in your downloads bar, the installation package is going to pop up. So after one more click on that, it's the waiting game. So go ahead and grab a coffee, grab a beer, grab a water, or grab nothing, and I'll see you in a few minutes. Hey there, welcome back. Hope you enjoyed the wait. As you can see, all you have to do to see which programs you just downloaded is to open up your start menu and click all programs. Now from here, all of the Office applications are all going to be highlighted as their new downloads. So go ahead and open up any of those and make sure that everything's working smoothly. We're going to go ahead and open up Publisher. And as you can see, it will ask you to reactivate it. But as long as you haven't disconnected from the internet, all you have to do is click next. And once you do that, reopen that program. And from here, you're good to go. Well, hey, look at that. If you weren't a 2016 Professional Plus before, now you are, thanks to Softwarekeep. And speaking of Softwarekeep, make sure to check out the description below for any additional great deals on your future purchases. And I'll see you next time.